Presley. His hit, Never Gonna Give You Up, topped the charts 30 years ago. He has a new album now. It's called 50. It's his first release in nearly 25 years. And this morning, he's performing another number one classic, Together Forever. Everyone give it up for Rick Astley.
Biscuits, the delicious way to fuel your morning.